you lose your location.
Yeah.
That's why when God entered into the garden, he was like, Adam, my son, he was happy. He didn't know anything. Adam, where are you? Why did he even say, where are you? Because he was not where he usually finds him. So whenever a flesh is overcoming the spirit, we come to a point of asking, Upro brother, where is the brother today?
Yeah.
Upro says, where is that sister today? So you lose the what? You lose your location.
Yeah.
And then number two, you become naked, which means you lose your clothes to protect yourself. You become naked, number two. And when you become naked, he says, who told you that you are naked? You start to realize things that you don't even have to realize. They were not even necessary for you to realize.
Yeah.
A lot of people are not being hurt by God. God didn't hurt. God is not hating anyone, but we are hating ourselves. Who told you? When chapter number two has taken over, because chapter number two, I'm telling you, the only duty of chapter number two was only to allow chapter number one to operate.
Yeah.
But when chapter number two is overfed, listen, why did chapter number two overpower chapter number one? It was because in the garden, when the serpent came, it deceived. And somebody gave the serpent an ear.
Yeah.
You must be very much careful, very much vigilant of people that comes and advise you. Because a lot of people are being dislocated because of the advisors that they have.
Okay.
They come to you, advise you about marital affairs, yet they are not in marriage.
Yeah.
They come to you, you tell them that you are going, there is a fire in the mountain, and my relationship is not going right. Why should you even expect an advice from such a person? Because the only thing that they are going to tell you, you know, people that usually get angry when you are, okay, they are those ones that you go to asking for advice. If I go to you asking for advice, your relationship, my lady, she's not doing right. You tend to be angry than me. You know what? Becomes an emotional. You know what, my brother? Leave my woman. I am now influenced, pegged out. I say, I am going to leave you now, Shia. Because of what? The advice is that you get. Okay, when the serpent came in the garden, the serpent was not there to feed chapter number one.
Okay.
He was there to influence chapter number two.
Okay. Amen.
Pretty good. We have a business plan that you want to. You go to somebody, you know what, today I want to register. It was full. I saw my statement. Why do you want to go again? Why do you want to go again? We told you these things are not your thing, so. We told you these things are not your things. You say, my brother, you know what? I didn't make it in this module 1, 2, 3. Start to celebrate with you. Yeah. They were just waiting for you to confess, hey, I didn't mention me. Yes! You should see people in their hearts. You should have a gift to know to see people in their hearts.
Yeah.
They were very sad, but once you spoke of the situation with them again, yeah, they became excited. Chapter number two does not have to overpower chapter number one.
Yes.
Because chapter number one has dominion.
Yes.
That's why in the book of Exodus it says, in him I live, in him I move, in him I have my being.
Yeah.
When chapter number one is effective, you know that the Bible says what? Greater is he. In 1 John chapter number 4, verse 4. Greater is he that is within me.
Yeah.
Than the one that is outside.
Yeah.
Which one? Greater is chapter number one than chapter number two. Chapter number two is just a container. Do you get me? Which container? You know a transparent container.
Yeah.
Chapter number one is there inside the transparent container.
Yeah.
Chapter number one is looking through. The only thing that chapter number 2 is there to do is only to protect chapter number 1 or to allow chapter 1 to operate on earth.
Yeah.
If you understand chapter number 1, if you understand who you are, I'm telling you, you are done.
Yeah.
You must know who you are. I know who I am.
Amen.
I'm walking in what? In power.
Yeah.
It, chapter number 2 cannot walk in power.
Yeah.
Chapter number 2, what it wants to hear, what? What are the latest gossips? This is chapter number 2. Chapter number 1 does not have time. Chapter number 1 wants to hear what are the, what did Esther, what was the man of God preaching about? What was the scripture? This is chapter number 1. Chapter number 1 wants something that is constructive.
Okay, okay.
Greater is he that is within me,
yeah,
than he that is living here on the water. Okay, Jesus Christ had to come in what? Jesus Christ had to come in flesh.
Yeah.
He's God.
Yeah.
God, who is the Spirit? Okay, when we go to the John chapter 4, verse 21 to 23. It says, them that worship the Father must worship the Father in truth and in spirit, because God is what?
Spirit.
God is Spirit. Eh?
Oh, yes.
So the Spirit that is God had to come here on earth to address matters. Which matters were Jesus coming here to address? He was here to address the matters of you being kicked out of the garden. And after you were kicked out of the garden, the Bible says the Lord placed angels, cherubims,
yeah,
to guard the tree.
Yeah.
In other words, to guard the garden.
Amen.
I follow it. Yeah. So Jesus Christ, okay, we were supposed to be fully functional, we're in divinity, not in humanity.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes.
We should not allow humanity to outpower divinity.
Okay.
But divinity, it was the one that was given authority and audacity, so it must outpower humanity.
Amen.
So Jesus Christ had to come in a form of humanity in order for him to address the humanity part. And then after he addressed the humanity part, there's going to be a conviction.
Amen.
Transformation. Okay, that, why did it was three guys that appeared? It was Moses, and the tree of in the transfiguration.
Yes.
It was Moses, it was Elijah, it was Jesus. Why did Moses appear? Why did Elijah appear? Both these guys didn't die.
Amen.
The Bible says Moses, he stood, he went to the mountain. The Lord invited him to the mountain.
Yeah.
And when he got to the mountain, he just disappeared.
Amen.
That's what the Bible says in Jude chapter number 1. They are still wrestling for his body. Which body? Where is the grave of Moses?
Yeah.
There's no location that says there's a grave of Moses. Okay?
Yeah.
Elijah. Elijah just in front of people. He just boom.